There's a rear view, you see the timestamp to the right, it's going to stop at 300 milliseconds. You can see the occupant moving forward around the bag, you can see the front end open off, pedal, coupling at the occupant, keeping him away, not only from the steering wheel, but he's going to hit. You can see the deflection of the window, that's the front end open window, that's the driver's side view. And that's where he makes contact again with the window, you see the point here and there. You should see a top end view, this is the rear view. You can see the deflection of the window, so that's the strike. And the belt condition.
The simulation, were you looking for any other injuries other than the head?
I was primarily looking at the head injury criteria and what is called a 3 millisecond criteria.
Back to this.
Go ahead.
Yeah, to the jury and
I've got anything unless the jury has a question.